Hi. My name is Elizabeth Estrella. I am 15 years old and it is hot. I dress for the wrong weather. Thank God this sweater is dark because my pits. Okay. This first song, sorry to gross you guys out. This first song is going to be a classic. If you guys know the lyrics, please sing along. And thank you guys for having me today.
Frosty the snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman was a fairy tale they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, but when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty the snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun right before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic cop, and only paused a moment when he heard him holler, stop! Frosty the snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
Thank you guys. That was is there any way for this mic stand? I keep like dropping it. Hi guys. I already asked you how you guys are doing. How are you guys doing?
Good.
I didn't hear anything. How are you guys doing?
Good.
Thank you. Thank you guys again for having me come out today and for you guys to come out to Shop Till You Drop. This next song is going to be one by Etta James. It is called I'd Rather Go Blind. And me and my dad fight about these two songs a lot. Another one by her is All I Could Do Was Cry. And for some reason, we fight about which one is sadder. And I've always been on team All I Could Do Was Cry, but recently I've discovered that I'd Rather Go Blind is much sadder. And so my one goal is for tears. Lots of tears. Okay. Thank you.
I'm naked of your kiss and your warm embrace, yeah. But the reflection in the glass that I held to my lips, now baby, revealed the tears that was on my face, yeah. And baby, 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 I'd rather be blind, boy, than to see you walk away. Walk away from me, yeah. Baby, 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 I'd rather be blind, boy, than to see you walk away, see you walk away from me, yeah.
Thank you again. Thank you, but also it is hard to be sad when someone makes you laugh. Thank you. But this next song I'm going to do is another Christmas song. It's called I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas. And there's a little backstory to this. When I was younger, my first play I ever did, or musical, was We Need a Little Christmas. And I played Dolly, and I had a little solo. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinkle toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. He won't have to use a dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I opened up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says a hippo would eat me up, but then teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage. I'll feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I opened up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too.
Thank you. This next song is by an artist called Nora Jones, and I used to listen to her a lot when I was younger, and of course it's beautiful. But it's called Don't Know Why, and recently this year I've gotten into jazz music. I go through these phases where I've gone through a rock phase, a pop phase, a metal phase, don't ask. And this year I'm going through a jazz phase, and I hope this jazz phase stays forever because I want it to be a part of my career. So this is Don't Know Why. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
I waited till I saw the sun. I don't know why I didn't come. I left you by the house of phone. I don't know why. Forever.
Thank you.
This next song, or this last song, is actually a song, especially around Christmas time, that gets beaten into your head. And it's my first time doing it, so no judgments. It's one of those songs where you hear it come on, you're like, oh, this song again. So I hope to have that moment with you guys. Okay, ready? Thank you guys for coming out again. So.
Send it to the North Pole for St. Nick.